Thanks, Michigan, and all you shorts fans out there for an epic 2014. Cheers to another year in craft beer in Northern Michigan.